Hello and welcome to Lego Brick Masters. I smell like Brittany Jess. So today we got the Lego Star Wars Death Star Canyon. Got this for my birthday, so yeah, cool. Lightsabers. Got it. Stuff here. Cool gun, nice. So this set is ages 7 plus. Number is 75246 Death Star Canyon. And has 159 pieces. So let's get started to build this. I'm not going to do time lapse right now. Well, actually, no, I will do time lapse. Actually, no, though. Maybe I'll do time lapse. I'll just think about it. So, yeah, do this. I'm gonna do time lapse. Okay, so let's open this up and get started. Okay. Got one direction book. This is like the smallest direction book I've ever seen. Like actual. Got bag two, and then we got bag one. So, start the time lapse and let's get building. Okay, it is done. This is a pretty fun build. So, yeah. Just put these right there. Okay, so, first thing that you guys will see is the gun. You can spin around, go up and down. Basically, if you pull this, then almost every set is supposed to shoot out the into space, basically. And then over here we have like pulling down the, how to explain it, you probably watch Star Wars. If you pull it, then it just goes down. Pretty cool. You just push it, then you take it, put it back in. This is the lever when he pulls it. And we got this lightsaber, and I got this cool guy. One of my first Star Wars sets ever. Well, not my first, but I didn't really collect that many Star Wars sets, so this is one of the ones that, like, you know, like, one of my, the only ones I even have, so. I don't know, I have like three to four. I don't really know how many Star Wars sets I have, but I don't have too much. Actually, don't want that much. But, yeah, and then to reload, you just put it right here. It comes with an extra one. It comes with an extra lightsaber thing, so I just put this right here. And, yeah. That's about it. So, and the cape that he has came in these boxes. You probably know that if you're a Lego fan. So, thanks for watching Lego Brick Masters. Also, I smell like Britney Jones.